Population one less soon. Mission take down the Mafia. The sky seems to be perspiring again. Go away. I'm not gonna worry about that. There's gotta be a tutorial thing later on that's gonna give me more information.
You took your time! Help me out here! Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside!
So, let's grab a new hat.
Good job, kid!
So I'm trying to see if I can dive onto anything down there. Let's just go forward. Rift token. Well, in we go. Yes, we've seen this already. Apparently, it also serves as a loading screen of sorts.
It's her own fault. These roulette tables purely for looks. No gambling here.
So is there something I can pick up? I wonder. Only takes local currency. You forgot to stop at the currency exchange.
Should leave. This no place for a little girl. Most places not for a child, but especially here.
Welcome, young one. Please make a purchase at my humble stall.
So the mobile badge is the Banjo-Kazooie reference thing. Let's grab a badge pin.
I want!
I just need to get some badges. I'm gonna leave the mumble one there a while. Still pouring down outside. Much nicer to watch from indoors, though. I wonder if he'd follow me in here, but I guess not.
What's troubling you, little girl? Mafia not know what child bring.
Try
whatever
milk.
Problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with it. You look like tenacious type. Not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen. If you are looking for her, she look like unruly type. Keep eye on her.
Well, there you have it.
The Mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the Mafia prepared food.
How generous. So let's see if we can put this down on the button so we can get the key. So I'm not entirely sure what this does, is, or what have you. Now we have a Kingdom Hearts thing going on. So I glitched him out, but we still can't get in that way. This appears to be the Mafia's excuse for food. It certainly doesn't smell like it, though. You can probably taste some, but you're not sure that's something you want in your obituary. Chal is also very violent.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
So that's what we needed to do. You resist the urge to think of any fish puns. It's tough. Halibut, you manage to hold them back. More brewing yarn. So I'm trying to figure out what these glowing things are on the ground. Gems or something? Rupees? And more sprint yarn. So let's change hats to see what's where. It's a trap. Leave those there just in case I do need them.
So, it is you! Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness! Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style!
And I don't suppose he means drinking games.
Nice! Action! It is showtime!
So I don't think can we hurt him when he's doing that?
I got you.
friend captured, and soon you will both perish!
Let go of me!
Bravo! Mafia!
Oh, I get it now. Wouldn't let me jump. With that fight. So it's the first chapter cleared. What next?
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare Whoa! What? Well, did you know about this? What could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat him up again. No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island. Wait. Even better. We could be crime-fighting time travelers. Wait. What? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself! You have my word on it!
Well, that escalated quickly. Mustache Girl has pickpocketed half your pawns. So are we done in Mafia Town, or is there more to it, I wonder? Because if there's 40 of these hourglass things, I don't know if there's actually 10 levels. Machine Room, Chapter Battle of the Birds is now available.